Now this is the tale of a girl who lived in a faraway land. She dreamed of being a star, was dealt the cards not in her hand. She never let it get her down seat, she had a plan. She would build a rocket and get up off of that rock car home full of crabs and clams. Man, all she ever wanted was to shed a little bit of light and shine, but not in a bling way with diamonds, nah, it was more sublime. To give kids hope in the darkness, looking for a glimmer or a shimmer to guide them through the night when they felt they chances just couldn't get no slimmer. Her dreams been battered and bruised, so they resembled the color purple. All her life she had to fight, cause one day she knew a comfortable circle as a